afternoon, everyone, and welcome to India Kids Fashion Week Season 7, powered by LIC. In association with Club Mahindra, Eureka Falls, Firefox, Soulful Lakme Academy. Let's begin this fashionable journey with Ahemdabad. Can we have a round of applause for all the parents sitting out here? It's your encouragement that made this little star shine on the ramp today, making that every runway. And we present to you the opening act by Dance Mantra.
Hi, I'm Kirti Rathore, and it's a pleasure being here at India Kids Fashion Week, Ahemdabad edition. It's been a long journey since last 7 years, and every city has been an amazing response. Ahemdabad people and Ahemdabad kids were amazing. And of course, India Kids Fashion Week has always been an amazing host, and I've always loved to work with them. So this time the theme was with the Scottish theme, where we got all the velvets and laces with the little cute little princess looking kids walking as every showstopper child. Thank you so much.
Actually, I don't have words to express my pleasure watching this show. The dressing of the all candidates were marvelous, awesome, no words.
And you being one of the most first stylish man of India, awarded as stylish man of India, what would you like to give the tips to the young generation?
I can give tips only one, that all the children, even the elder man, should come out. They should show their own ability, their styles and everything by this show. And with the help of Kirti Rathore, whenever she arranges this type of shows, everybody should come out and they should take a part and they should bring their ability outside. So I thank you very much, Kirti Rathore, that you arranged this show and you brought the powers, ability of the small children. Thank you.
And even the India Kids Fashion Week has been doing wonderful job since last 7 years. So what wishes would you like to give for the India Kids Fashion Week?
May in advance, Miss Kirti Rathore, I tell you that the show which you arrange over here, I have seen in my life first time that very small children, they wore excellent costumes and they performed very nice. So I don't have words, and the all credit goes to Kirti Rathore, Kirti Rathore, Kirti Rathore.
Thank you.
It's a wonderful show. I've never seen like this before. It's a wonderful experience here, and thanks to India Kids Fashion Week, and thanks to Kirti for giving me such a good platform here, and you know, making me like this. Everybody's admiring.
Tell the audience something about the self-defense and good cause which you are doing for the generation.
Especially, thank you so much, Kirti, for promoting me, my platform here. Sribal Foundation, I'm running through Sribal Foundation, और उसके through हम लोग को awareness लाना चाहते हैं for women specially, for their protection and their securities. So इस platform के through मैं ये message देना चाहूँगी सभी के लिए कि you know, the beauty is very important, but the security for yourself is most important than that, right? So join Sribal and we are there with you.
And my main motto why I chose Vaishali for this show was to bring this cause out for young children, young girls, to know that even the safety and security is important in their life and how they can protect themselves. So yes, everyone, please follow and like Vaishali, where she will teach you a lot of do workshops with a lot of self-protection.
Choking, poking, unlocking, everything.
Choking, poking and unlocking everything.
Yes.